I think it's important to have a space to engage on issues of dialogue, because the moment we stop speaking is the moment when we will die.
Dear participants, in the name of the Core Initiatives of Change Foundation, I welcome you warmly to the Core Dialogue on Land and Security.
Core Forum is truly like you are part of a global village, working together for common cause, for common sustainable future.
It's not a conference. I don't feel it as a conference. I feel a liberty, I feel freedom to express yourself and to go very deep in your conversations.
And you just gain that much more confidence in the vision and the fact that this is something that's worth pursuing and that it's possible.
I think the conference that the dialogue, if you like, that I've joined this week has been exceptional in that it provides a neutral, safe, restful place for people to really explore what the issues are in a way that is going to change the world.
I think one of the results that we're seeing is farmers taking up the new approach of regenerating the environment that had been degraded. And then secondly, we have a co-committee that is between the two counties now, Elgeyo and Baringo, where the two county departments work together in projects that are, you know, cross-border, and that's where the conflict happens. So we are seeing such, you know, results in peace building.